Goose Creek police are investigating a crash involving a teenager who was hit on his bicycle this morning. They say it happened in the Hamlets community off of Crowfield Boulevard. No word on that teen's condition right now, but we do know that the driver of the vehicle did stay at the scene. We'll bring you more as the details come into our newsroom.